We have breaking news this noon on the 9/11 attacks. The Pentagon says they're now charging six detainees at Guantanamo Bay for their role in the worst act of terrorism on U.S. soil. The six are charged with murder and war crimes and could face the death penalty. The Pentagon says one of these detainees includes one of Al-Qaeda's top lieutenants who says he was the mastermind of the attacks.